This is the part two of the makeup video because part one did not work. So yeah, part one ended the video. So let's just get on to it. Okay. So we were on the eye makeup, I guess. Light pinks are always the best ones. Watch part one, you'll realize I'm wearing all this kind of crazy stuff. Now this I'm suggesting you do not have to do this though. Don't do eyeliner, don't do any of that crazy stuff that like your mom puts on. Don't do that kind of stuff. No lipstick. Now I'm doing eyeliner that looks like this. You do not have to do eyeliner. But if you are doing eyeliner with me, I'll show you how to kind of do it. Your brush kind of looks like this. It's kind of gooey. Okay. So try and get your eyebrow up so you don't touch it and go like this. Do not do the bottom one at all. Don't do the, oh my gosh. Don't do the bottom eye at all because the bottom eye makes you look kind of gothy. Just not the look we're going for. We're going for kind of fairy tale. I don't really know what kind of look we're going for. Going for a kind of look like that though. Try not to get the goopy bits in. If you do, try and take it out because he, I got a goopy bit. Oh. Eh, just gonna have to. Oh my gosh. Don't do that, you guys. Think we put enough? Boom. You've got a pretty good one. So if you did a mess up like me, let's see the close up bit. If you did a mess up like me, just go and try and get it off. So that's all for today. Oh my gosh. I got some on the bottom eye. That's all for today. Bye. Like, subscribe, and share.